And the forwards, they need to start working closely, more closely together, so that the defense can stand up and break up those plays before they get going.
Strome was taken down and he's hurting. As he got to the blue line, he was flipped, and now Panarin was trying to get it, Andreas Janssen. Medical trainer Jim Ramsey out there. Oh boy.
Well, at least he's back on his skates.
Strome trying to skate it off.
That's a good sign that he's done that.
Oh, it was the defenseman, Ryan Murray, not Janssen.
Yeah, Murray came over and just caught him with the hip. It looked like on the right thigh.
Okay.
I didn't see anything wrong with the hit,
no,
Sam. No, I didn't see anything wrong with it. He tried to make a move to avoid the hit, and Murray just caught a piece of him.
It wasn't a trip at all.
No, he caught him with the hip on the thigh.
No penalty called on the play.